Casey and I just got off the Line Afterbangs. I give the ski a 4 out of 5 stars. It's a good ski for beginner to intermediate park skier, and it's a pretty smooth ski. Changing directions was real smooth. It's pretty sturdy in jumps and a real playful, kind of fun ski to mess around on. I give this a ski 4 out of 5 stars.